Just need like a little bit more souls. So there's a bunch of stuff I didn't get back there. You're actually right. I should be laying down a soul sign to see if there's anyone down here that wants my help. Because then I will get my humanity back. If it's a giant badger, I would suddenly take back a lot of what I said. A giant badger that doesn't give a fuck. I would heavily enjoy that. Damn it, okay. Of course I'm poisoned. That thing is really hard to hit from here. Yeah. It's actually way easier to hit with this, because this is... Ah! Actually, usually things you destroy don't reset until... until you die, so I can probably just bonfire again. Use all my soul arrows to wipe all these fucks out, and then go use the bonfire. I'm gonna do that. I don't know if it'll work, but we'll see. It works with everything else that's destructible. Probably not step into that pile of black goo. I've seen X-Files. Okay. Let's see if that was worth my effort or not. Yes. Excellent. Great! Go away! Fucking fucked up Cthulhuian nightmares. What the fuck is that thing? So basically this whole area is just going to be nothing but things that mildly terrify me. Them. Nice, them. Them. Dead again. Interesting. Sounds like a horror movie type. Okay, is anything terrifying coming out of this pool? No. I should really start using my bow. Yeah, this game is, like, definitely good at making you feel freaked out about shit. Oh, I see. That one's a little trigger. I was like, what is going on? I think I actually like the art direction of Dark Souls 2 a lot more than Dark Souls 1. It's weird, because I think that's probably the only thing I like more about it. No, I would say probably... Also, I really like that you can use the bonfires to teleport. Like, immediately. Versus, you know... however many hours in. It's dead again? Oops. Is this dead again? Okay, dead again is a hex. It casts a dark flame upon corpses, causing them to combust violently. Oh my. Oh my. Should have left those ones and destroyed these ones. But whatever. Ah! Okay, Chthonians! Or whatever they are. Touchy feelies. Twenty-five effigies. My summon signs disappeared. Does this mean that, like, down here is a different... Oh, no, there's why. He better take damage from those stupid things just as much as I do. Oh, look, he doesn't. Oh, that was so close, you fucker. Great, so now all that bullshit is back. At least I don't have to go far from my fucking corpse. Or souls. It's like a corpse. So that's probably enough to level. Should put a summon sign down again. Just gonna put the small one down this time. I need to actually look up if there is any difference between the small summon sign and the large summon sign beyond how long you stay summoned for. I know it impacts how long you stay summoned for. But I don't know if it does anything other than that. Like, does it play with the same rules like what level ranges can be summoned and whatnot. Let's destroy that. Yeah, okay, you're creepy. Instead of wasting a poison thing, a poison cure, I'm just gonna hit the bonfire again. Because right now I could just use the additional souls. The monsters down here are not hard, it's just they're... It's all the stupid statues that are the difficult part. It's nothing to do with anything. Enemies. Although those worms are slightly irritating considering that they seem to be very resistant to magic, but whatever. Actually, before I do anything, I could use more souls. These just look really well armored. Whoa, I can get on the back of them? That's interesting. Interesting, interesting, interesting. Huh. Much better off than using. Come on! Come say hi! Come say hi! Thank you. Okay. Well, let's try this again. Yeah, you're a big scary dude that is not at all affected by all the poison shit that's around this area. Which I kind of view as bullshit. Down that hallway again. So if you were thinking, man, Potato's gonna love this place, you were right. I fucking love it. No, I mean, like, if I'm getting close to a bonfire, you can tell me. But you're more than welcome to enjoy your Schadenfreude. I still gotta deal with the guy that's, you know, invading. Okay, let's see. How do I wanna deal with your shit? Yeah. Let's wipe out some of these things. The rest of them. I forgot there were monsters in these pools. No! I like my face and I would prefer to keep it. Please piss off. Exactly. I like my face, and I would prefer to keep it. Okay, who shot? Oh, you did. Let's wipe a couple more of these out before we double back to the bonfire. I want to use my souls as much as possible to wipe out these stupid statue things. My souls, my soul arrow. Which I guess it's made up of soul. So like over there, I'm assuming is where you mean? go. Deal with the oil monsters again. At least this is a good place that, like, the kills get me a pretty reasonable amount of souls every time. Not, like, amazing or anything, but it doesn't feel like I'm being a complete waste. There's somewhere that I hit those things that when I hit them, it does not do 300 damage. It does way less. Yeah, I wish it was more than that, but they go down so fast that I do that. You're scary. These things are way more irritating than you are, Mr. I'm a worm in a hole. Statues annoy the piss out of me. Like, so much do they annoy me. Every time I've tried to, like, sneak past them, I just make a mess. Ow. I didn't know I had to use a fragrant branch. Oh well, next time it'll be easy to do. Is that basically, using up the fragrant branch basically ate up all my time. I'd imagine. I mean, I mostly do PvE combat, so that's what I enjoy about the games. So I don't have a huge need of anything better. I mean, if I find something better, I would take something better, but I know, but I'm enjoying what I'm doing, so. I will have my fun. What are you doing? Yeah, I've been waiting for that. I don't have a second magic stone yet, so. Once I get a second magic stone, that's my plan. Oh, Come on. I don't understand why the binoculars do that sometimes, where they just decide they're gonna zoom all the way back out. Yep. Oh, no, 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 my face! Oh, well, there goes all those souls. Oh! Garbage. Oh, it happens when you're out of stamina? See, that makes sense. I completely forgot about the pool dudes. Yeah, indeed. R.I.P. Motherfucking hell. Well, now I have no qualms about running past anything. I was trying to be patient, and you know. Well, that worked. I think I chose a poor path. What is he doing over here? Does he just, like, wander around randomly? Looks like it. There he is there. Yeah, neither have I. Normally I'm not in, like, a maddening hurry when I, you know, unfreeze one of them. What's he doing? Dude, are you gonna get in my way? Whatever. Whatever. I realized that as I was getting down there, he just decided to be like, yeah, no, I'm gonna be in your way, so screw your plans. Out of my way, all of you things! Now, see, this is just starting to irritate me trying to run down here. Is this a plus 10? Not sure. Look, I think it's plus 10 magic. At 25 at the moment. That was pretty awesome. Dude just decides he's gonna wander off a cliff. That's hilarious. Oh, fucking hell, come on. Hey, maybe something short will work. Really? Because he doesn't seem to take damage from the poison things. I've watched him get hit multiple times by them. I think he just, like... Now, I think he takes knockback from them, so I'm thinking maybe he got hit by one and then, like, got knocked off the cliff or something? Right, knocked into a position where he didn't like being... But I've watched him get hit by them multiple times and he didn't take any damage. Well, that could be it as well. Skelly there. Okay, I'm gonna go use the bonfire. Now that I can actually use the bonfire because no one's following me. What? Again? Is it because I didn't beat him that... Okay, so it must be because he fell off. Interesting. See, I wasn't expecting that at all. Thank you, game. Ugh. Those things remind me of that big hand boss. I think it's in Majora's Mask. Isn't that the same guy, though? It looked like the same guy. Why did I bother trying to get my souls back? Why? I knew that was gonna happen. That's really weird. That there's twin invaders there. Twin invaders? Okay, you know what? I'm just going to go over here and be like, doo doo doo! Come out of your hole, asshole! It's basically just to fuck with me, man. Okay, you stand over there and flex. just gonna deal with him before I do anything else. I'd rather deal with him by jumping down in there, but that I think is not gonna work. Do I have my stamina at 120? I have no idea what my stamina is. Not the best time to check. Alright, let's do... where is it? Homing. What are you doing? Whoa! Okay. Huh. Oh, fuck off. Oh, that was funny. That was really fucking funny. Okay, so I'm assuming that didn't count as killing him. I didn't get a "he is vanquished" notification. Where's stamina? It's close to 120. It's not 120 yet. But he doesn't seem to be spawning again, so he must be dead. I'm not gonna bother wasting an effigy in here if this is a boss. I'd rather wait until I know what the stupid thing is doing. Well, that's terrifying. I love it. Reminds me of Legion from the Castlevania games. Oh, so this is who's been making these fucking things. It reminds me of Legion crossed with the Mighty Pooh from Conker. But it isn't singing. It should sing. That would make it better. That doesn't count as singing. I'm guessing I had no room to roll back there. I'm gonna use a humanity and see if I can pick up a helper here somewhere. I know I keep calling them humanities, they're human effigies, I don't care. Are there any summon signs around here anywhere? Do I checked it recently and it was 1.7 mil. So there's no summon signs around here. That's lame. Let's see how this thing reacts to... Looks like it takes a good amount of damage from Arcane. Not mean to use two of those, but whatever. Come on. You know what's bad? Standing in the fire. I know this should be shocking to no one but me. Yeah, I know I didn't have to. Fuck! But you know what? I'm gonna do stupid things. And I need to offset my stupidity. All this fire around this area is... Damn it! Really screwing with me. Like, really, really screwing with me. I was trying to get him down before that actually became an issue, but... Yeah, well... I don't know. I don't care. Also, I'm not gonna bother using another humanity, because... That seems like a waste of my resources. Will bring out a fucking soul mass immediately. Though I can't remember if that matters. Damn it, I thought I was out of the fire. And once I started my animation, there was no going back. Exactly. Do 92? I'm pretty sure it does more. Of course, it doesn't help when I just have them clip inside of him. I don't know why I went to go retrieve no souls, but whatever. don't know what you just did, but I'm happy I ran away from you. For completely alternate reasons. Go away. Lucatiel? I did not see Lucatiel anywhere. I don't know what I just picked up. I dismissed it too quickly. Yeah, I'm gonna... Both this area and the previous area, I know I missed a lot of crap in, so I'm gonna probably stick around here for a little bit before too long. Okay... There's the bonfire, so then what's down over here? Chest, you say? Oh, some more Spice Girls. Well then, somebody's cranky. Hello? Plot's starting to get a little bit more interesting. Young Honor, there are but two paths. Inherit the order of this world, or destroy it. Glory the true one. Very few. And yet your turn. Half grown Honor. Young Honor, seek after the Fenric. He who Well, that wasn't weird or anything. That looked like the bed of chaos, almost. Now, what is this over here? This looks like another DLC area. I'll look around it briefly and then take off. Okay, so I can't get in this one yet either. Is there anything down here? let's head back. Use the bonfire to get out of here. I'm gonna come back once I've spent the souls, though, and look around the area, because I'm pretty sure there's stuff I missed. And I don't mean just because you've been telling me there's stuff I missed, Mux. Alright,
You are bearer of...
So, I want to get my strength a bit higher. You're suggesting maybe I should have more stamina, though. Let's do that. Okay. Are you actually selling stones yet?
Well, I've only one thing to provide.
Nope, you're selling nothing that I want.
No interest. Suit yourself.
Okay. That's her shadow. I was like, what? Is there anything else here I want to do in town to spend those souls on? Also, her hair is just ridiculous. I'm just throwing that one out there. Enough souls that I'm hesitant to go anywhere, but not so many that I want to spend them on anything. So I have a raw... Okay, I have magic stones now. Alright, then I need to put a magic stone on my fucking... staff. Where is the staff? Oh. Oh no, I don't have a magic stone. I have a magic stone, which allows me... So basically, I have the thing that allows me to... Yeah. The magic stone is for the what is it called? The enchanted. That seems so stupidly named. Like, seriously, so stupidly named. Here, like... Why does the magic stone make the enchanted enchantment? Also, if I put poison on a bow, does that give all the shots from the bow poison? Because that is kind of tempting. Where's the bow? Can I even... Yeah, see, I can't put poison on a bow. Or at least I can't put poison on that bow. Hmm. thing. Well, maybe I should spelunk around the doors of Pharos then, if there's a faint stone somewhere in there. Which fucking one of these is the doors of Pharos? I've got way too many, like, places to fast travel to at this point. Just be careful.